he made statements to the effect, I want to make sure your mother doesn't have to be burdened by you. He actually claimed not to not recognize her until he was shown a photograph of her, which at that time he then admitted that he was at the baseball game with her.